So we're standing here high above Glen Clova in Scotland on a very windy winter's day, where George has asked me to dedicate a tune to Dr. Morag Burgess Colvin Harris, and dedicated to her son Andrew and daughter Bridget and friends and family all over the world. I hope you enjoy.